fix my pride, but this shit's broke. This shit's broke. No lie, lie, lie. I try to hide, but no, no. I am all
Shadows dancing on the wall. I grew up on past time and love. Bloody stains are dripping on the floor. Sleeping at the top of the table.
Jack with a jack, so big. 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 Jack with Welcome to Tuesday. Yes. Welcome to Tuesday. Hold on. Peru said something dumb. Sorry, I just had to respond to Peru's dumb message. All right. What do we got on us? Oh, we've still got food. That's a fucking W. Look, Yuki coming in clutch. Wow. Let's move that. I am surprised that we haven't had to use more of the blood pressure medicine. All right, so I've got a question for you. So it's no surprise because I've mentioned it before, but I enjoy watching survival shows, right? I've been watching this series that Bear Grylls does, where he puts people on an island, the British people on an island. I know, it's fucking crazy, right? British people get put on an island. Huh. I feel like that's happened before. Anyway, fucking asset fees. Puts a certain amount of British people on an island, and they've got to survive. Originally it was 4 weeks, then it was 6 weeks. But yes, it's been interesting to watch. It's been quite interesting. And it's funny, right? It makes me think, if you were put on an island and had to survive for 4 weeks, do you think that that's a possibility? Is the island bigger than the UK? No. It is, the island is in the South Pacific though. But do you think that you could survive? I don't even need fuel. Literally daily habit, drive and go get fuel. Do you think you could survive for 4 weeks? Nope. Hell no. I think with all the shit that I have watched and me used to have to do be in fucking isolation, essentially out in the bush, I think I could do it. Now the crazy thing is, how the fuck is there so many people already? The crazy thing about it, right, is they get a little bit of training. They get a little bit of training on like what you can eat, what you can't eat, starting a fire, all that kind of shit, right? Now these motherfuckers we'll go out there, they'll kill a fucking wild pig or a fucking crocodile, cook up the food, and then go to cook it again later, and then it's like off. How have none of these motherfuckers learned that you can smoke the meat so it stays longer? How is this not a thing? Like, I thought that smoking meat when you're in a survival situation like that was a normal, like, thought that would come to people's mind. But all the people that have been involved, no one has once fucking mentioned a smoker. And they're not hard to make. They're really not. You have a fire underneath. You have a teepee on top surrounded by fucking leaves. And you use green wood to create your smoke. Like, it's not that difficult. So I don't know, maybe because I've watched a lot of these that it would help me more, but I don't know. Every ones that I have watched before, like watching these series, people have gone and made smokers because they realize the meat that they've got is too much for them to cook and eat. So they would rather preserve it and ration what they've got instead of just having this massive feast and then wasting the rest of it. So it triggers me. It triggers me that they kill the animals, they eat as much as they can, and then a lot of the animal goes to fucking waste. It tilts me. I wouldn't have an issue if they ate it all, but the fact that it gets wasted, I have issues with.
There's Reggie.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, didn't see you there.
What's up, Reggie?
Hello. I didn't see Conway.
Hello.
Yeah, right.
Hey, Reggie, yeah. Guess what?
What?
I did an S Plus boost.
Okay, how'd it go?
No cops showed up.
Wait, no cops showed up to S Plus?
No.
That's kind of fucking
shit. Tell
him
about Dragon.
Yeah, and well, Dragon was pretty much hacking, so he used that as time to practice, and he's certified S Plus hacker now.
Oh, he actually did it? Wow.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So now we got what, two or three S Plus hackers now?
Right. If only Kong was useful for fucking something.
Yeah, that's crazy coming from you, buddy.
What do you mean? I'm a big time CEO now.
He's your punching bag. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but I can find many punching bags in the city. Nothing special about that one.
No, that one's just extra hairy.
How do we still not have any car polish? What's happening?
I have no idea.
They need someone to get wax for them, presumably.
Kong, go find wax. Make yourself useful.
Yeah, right.
Off you go. Come on. Make it snappy.
I ain't going anywhere, nope.
Uh-oh. Have you ever been tempted to wax him?
I've been tempted to set him on fire.
The fuck?
So it's kind of like that.
I mean, you could tar and feather him.
Just stick chewing gum in his fucking hair.
Yeah, that's just fucked.
Well, what happens?
Are you gonna go get some food, Reggie?
I actually still got food. Why? You need food?
Yeah.
We can go.
I have food.
Oh, you've got food?
Yep.
Have you got food for Chico?
I have a lot of food.
Oh, well, there you go. We don't even need to go. But I need to get wax.
Oh, yes.
We gotta get wax.
Oh, wait.
What? Why? Why?
Oh,
why?
My God.
When did I tell you to get out?
Well, you didn't need to. I just expected that we wasn't going anywhere until like mid sentence, you know. Appreciate it.
You know what? I would go if it was just me. I would hate doing
Mind
it in
if
a
I
fucking
take one
group.
Of these with Perkins, Benji? Or...
You call me Benji?
Reggie.
I swear I heard Benji.
No.
Hey, you can have
Why
one.
The fuck would I call you Benji?
I would no legitimately rather do it myself than do it with a group of people.
I mean, you're both loud, but I know the difference.
Yeah, there are far more differences than similarities.
Yeah.
So, Kong's awake for the first time, what, a month? Wow. Trace this with your presence.
It was 2 weeks.
What is it? Is the lucky plucker closed again?
No.
Right.
Been open for like last Yeah, I told him like 2 weeks ago when I fucking...
Wait, what shop is this? Time was like...
That's...
This is where I get my polish.
I don't remember a lot of these places, or these places are new. I don't know.
Song is a bitch.
I agree.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope. That's all Reggie. Tony nope. Reggie.
Nope.
Yep. Yep.
Reggie, would you like me to handle Kong?
Oh, you want to handle Kong? Go for it.
Handle Kong? What the fuck? What that means? What the hell is this? Yo, bro.
Kong, you gonna apologize to Reggie?
No.
Kind of weird that you're saying. Kind of weird that you're saying no when someone's holding a knife to you. Yeah, kind of fucking weird.
Yeah, right. You're right.
Okay.
You're right.
Okay. Now you're gonna apologize to Reggie, Kong.
Kong?
What is he doing?
Well, he's got. Well, one, he needs to jump, but he's got a gun.
I mean, I see the gun.
And now you see it?
Apologize to Reggie?
No.
What? Kong, he's got a gun at you.
Oh, that's too bad.
Apparently he doesn't bother me as long.
I wouldn't really like test Chico. Chico will shoot you.
Kong, you have one more chance to apologize.
Okay, listen. We don't need to shoot him because I'm going to get in trouble for this. Get in the car. We'll go throw him off the dam.
Huh?
All right, okay. Let's do that.
Hey, Kong, you still can't swim, right?
I refuse to answer this question as my lawyer.
Oh, who's your lawyer?
Refuse to answer this question as well.
Oh, well, you need to contact your lawyer so you can answer the question, pal.
I thought you were his lawyer, Reggie.
Oh, fuck no. I didn't take him as a client.
Yeah, right.
He doesn't have enough money in his bank account for that. Going to murder Kong. Ba-da-ba-ba.
See, I don't know. I don't get why somebody's ego has to be so big that he can't simply apologize.
Kong, we're at your new home.
No, it's not.
Oh, yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Look at it. Kong, look at all that water for you.
Yeah, I'm good.
Give me the bike, you wanker. Good Chico, get the bike. Kick him off it. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Grab it off him. Quick, before he gets back on it!
You're in the way.
Quick! Alright, there you go. Now, Kong, go hop on the bike!
Huh? What?
Get on the bike!
Hop on the bike, Kong.
Hop on the bike?
Yeah.
I'm chilling.
Kong, get on the bike!
Alright, we can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way, Kong.
Hop on the bike? What?
Look, it's a monkey on a bike now.
Go, 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 go.
Uh-huh. Now what? Now what?
Oh, you.
What do you mean? You've got a bike back there. Take your bike. Get on your bike.
Don't drive. I don't want to drive a bike.
Get on your bike! On your bike you go. I could do this all day.
Yeah, we can.
This is great.
Maybe we need to do this for Ray.
You think you just get on the bike, right?
Yeah, but still, I mean, even on the bike is gonna give him some cardio.
Get on the bike, Kong!
No, I wanna drive a bike.
Why not?
I like bikes.
Get on the bike, Kong. Kong, get on the bike!
We just dump him in the water.
No, because he's gonna get on his bike and we're gonna push it over the hill.
Hey, open the car, buddy.
Hey, hey, pal, just get on the bike. Just get on the bike.
Just get on the bike, forehead.
Tom, get on the fucking bike. Get on the bike, Kong. I know what to do.
Give us keys. Oh, fuck.
Just get on the bike. Just get on the bike. Kong, just get on the bike. Kong.
For what?
Kong, just get on the bike. Kong, just get on the bike. Come on, here, I'll help you on it. Here you go. Put one leg over there. Hold on to the handlebars. Come on. Get on the bike. Yep, good. There you go. Good job. Now we'll race you back to Hayes, pussy. Okay. You need to go around the car, dipshit. Get back on the bike. You got this. Get fucked, dickhead. Get on the bike!
I think we'll see you at Hayes when then you think about what you've done.
Wait, which way did he go?
I think he went the other way.
Oh god, it's coming.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Come on, Kong. You can do this. Come on, Kong! You can do it, pal! Ain't no way you're trying to push my car off the edge of a fucking bike. Relax. Damn it! Come on, Kong! If you're focused on just getting down instead of trying to push my car, you'd be down there already. Come on, Kong. Fuck. Come on, Kong, get down the hill. You got this. Did he just send it down there?
Yeah, he sent it down.
Oh, he didn't die.
Oh.
The fuck? This is a prick.
He kept going.
Taking our fun away.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He's a killjoy.
Okay. What? Why just pull out and break?
Don't
know. Come on, Kong! Push harder! Come on, Kong! Push harder! Look at him. Y'all ever seen a monkey on a bike before?
Nope, never.
No.
Nope.
I mean, I've seen a monkey on a unicycle. Wait, does that count?
No.
So then no.
Crazy if you think my car can't take stairs. Where you going, Kong? Where you going, Kong? He thinks it's slick. He's going the other way. Oh, hey, pal. You having a fun cycle? Huh? You can do it, buddy. Yeah, no, the other way. The other way. Look at him. He's on the footpath now. You can't on a mountain bike. He just flopped over the head. Chill. He just flopped over the handlebars. That was crap.
Oh fuck!
I was gonna say, where the fuck did he go? It's all the way down here.
I don't think he likes us very much.
Hey, Kong, do you want a lift? Kong! Hey, Kong, do you want a lift? Hop in the car! Kong, hop in the car! Kong! He knows the door's still locked. Kong, hop in! Kong! Hop in!
I didn't realize there was a stuff there.
Yeah, I forget what was in there. No, Kong deserves this. Kong did this to himself. Wait, where did he go?
Where the fuck did he go?
Oh.
I think he changed his mind.
Doesn't he live near here?
Heard the bike. There he is.
I thought he was gonna go on the subway.
Did you think he got rid of us, Kong? Kong! Hey! Hey! Kong! You can't jump that. You're not skilled enough. Kong! Yeah, you're not skilled enough. Nope, Nope, there you go. just get in the car, Kong! just get in the car, dickhead! Just get in the car.
He's running now.
Chico, go take the bike and drive past him with it. Watch out. Move. Move. Move! Okay, it's actually stuck there. Flip it.
He's gonna run to Hayes by this point.
Yeah, he will.
It's alright, we're still bringing him his bike.
Exactly.
Because we're so great Samaritans.
On these days, Kong's just gonna go full-blown postal, I reckon.
Yeah, I kind of want to see that happen, honestly.
I'd laugh at it. All right, let's go. No way he ran. Oh, there he is. Holy shit, he fucking ran!
Whenever he does actually break,
Kong!
I can only ever imagine just like a toddler freaking out.
Kong, wait! Kong! Wait! Wait! We got something for you! Kong! Kong, we got something for you!
Kong, I brought your bike back! I think he's pissed.
Yeah, I think he's pissed.
Probably.
That took all the fun out of it. Oh.
Oh, well.
Apparently, I can't unlock my own car. There we go. He'll be back. Is that or he's going to Lucky Plucker?
Probably.
Yeah.
I think maybe they're not going to bother me over there.
Yeah, he can only hope.
Oh, my God.
It's always good seeing you.
Delete it.
Yo, some guys.
Oh. Valid.
Hey, Reggie, do you need a joint?
I saw it's still valid.
Nah, I'm good. I'm just gonna put this outside. How long do you guys think till Kong actually goes postal? That shoots everyone up. I think surely it'll happen soon. Oh, fuck. This is why you don't give children fucking red cordial, guys. They start doing that shit. Red cordial, bad for kids. Because then GG happens. What was I about to do?
Oh, this is your car?
Boom, 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 boom.
Okay.
Boom, 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 boom. I can't remember what I was going to do. Do I need my rings repaired yet? No, it's still going. What? What? Why do you always answer so angrily?
Because you always... hello? Usually what? You first thing you say is fucking cunt, this, blah, fucking fuck, 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 and then...
Well, what are you up to, Gabriel?
And hang up. I'm sitting on Fudge, talking to some MG about what we're going to get up to.
Oh, perfect. I'm going to come past and pick you up. I'll see you soon.
What?
Yep.
Okay. Fine.
Bye.
Hot date. Hot date. Great.
Okay, calm down. Not a date. Fuck with Gabriel a bit. So we couldn't really think of a variety game to play today. I don't know if we'll do variety today. Get in the car.
All right. I've been a deep for a while.
If he ends up in the hospital with no memory, I didn't do it, right?
There you go, man. I put a little meal in the car for you.
Okay, right.
The fuck is this wing, bro? Seriously.
Well, not a single shit was given. Not a single shit was given.
What are you doing?
What are they doing? Jesus,
you know what happened to me today?
What?
Okay, get this, man. I think this is lazy police work, but you know, let's just dig into that old lawyer brain here. So what's been going on is I've been doing boosts, right? No cops are turning up, but a cop must turn up after the fact, collect evidence. Today they finally caught me with the gun. The gun came back to 6 boosts. They hit me with 7 boosts because of the one they caught me with. So I got hit with 7 times Grand Theft Auto.
They
never witnessed the car being stolen, right?
So they just went off the fact that there was a call for it. Yeah,
yeah. And what? Maybe the fucking local just was angry.
How far back do you want to stop?
Oh god!
I was checking my phone.
What? Checking at the red light? The fuck? You almost made me rear-end you.
I mean, I'm very. Slowed down.
Oh, good enough.
That sounds like reckless endangerment to me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, that's beta.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. Well, it's green now. Are you still on your phone?
No.
Okay, well, it's green.
So, yeah, I got hit with 7 times Grand Theft Auto, but so I don't understand how they can. I don't know. That's fucking lazy, man. It feels lazy.
Well, I mean, so let's look at it, right? Is it have casings on the scene?
Yeah.
And then from there, they're utilizing a dispatch call that a car was stolen, right? So it's usually the owner's going to be saying, "Hey, yo, my car's being stolen. Help."
Yeah.
So is it okay. really enough for an actual conviction? It's flaky at best. So what they're doing is they're relying on the hot gun charge, which, yes, if a gun was shot there, can they say that that gun was used for it? No. So they should be looking at least getting you with a maximum. What they could get you with is criminal use of the firearm, not the Grand Theft Auto charge.
Well,
because the way that Grand Theft Auto was written,
because it's bullshit.
Yeah, well, the way Grand Theft Auto is written, right, it is that you intend to deprive the person of the vehicle. Now, if they can't prove that you were actually involved in that boost and all you did was shoot a fucking gun on the scene, that's not enough.
I was talking to a friend. Happens to be CG, and one of them got done yesterday too, so it's, I don't know, maybe it's something that they've just started to try and sneakily get away with.
Who charged you?
Pond.
Right. Let's ask Stokes. Let's pull Stokes over.
Okay.
Hey, Stokes! Stokes!
Wee-woo.
I have a question!
Wee-woo.
Stokes!
Wee-woo, wee-woo. Pull
Stokes,
over.
I have a
pull
question. Over.
What?
Pull over, I want to ask over, you something.
Please. You're being detained. Please
okay, you're not being detained. Fuck me, dog.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So tell me this, right? Say, for example, someone gathers casings from a boost call, right? However, no cop witnessed anything or the car or anything like that. All you guys would have is a dispatch call on casings on scene. Now, say that someone got arrested with a gun that was the casings were linked to. Do you think that's enough for you to push Grand Theft Auto on that person, or would that be criminal use?
That's criminal use.
That's exactly my thoughts.
Yeah, if of course officers do catch up to the boost and like the circumstances surrounding it, then it can be escalated. But if it's just
a call on
casings
on
scene.
Yeah.
Just the call. No, there's not enough there. I would not push Grand Theft Auto.
You'd happily push criminal use, which I can understand, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, awesome. That's all I needed to know. Thank you.
I lost 190 months of my life.
Well, now you can appeal it, like I said.
Shrugway, please.
Okay.
Wait, am I taking it to Shrugway now?
Yeah, cops.
Okay, well, we're speeding the Shrugway so you can get food. Okay, well, I'm speeding there so you get food. Yeah, that's the way I see it, right? Is that should be criminal use. Unless they spot the vehicle or anything like that and they've tried to chase the vehicle, then that's different. But if they're just if they just rock up to a call and gather casings, then yeah, nah, fuck that. That's definitely not enough in my eyes, so I'd be appealing that.
Yeah, I'd do it. Do I get, do I get that?
You don't get any compensation for your time.
No, I know, like.
Yeah, which is shit, but yeah.
Let me go help her.
Ah!
I was nowhere near your car. Come on.
Almost died. I was close.
I just didn't
hear it. Yeah, so apparently Gabriel got 6 times fucking GTA. due to a hot gun because someone's been running around gathering casings from scenes and charging GTA on the gun instead of criminal use. Pretty dumb.
Yeah, I don't like that. It ruins it for the rest of us.
Yep.
Who just don't do that shit. Alright, veggie sandwiches, please. And the meal.
Wait, why does your stripes and that look fucking weird right now? Is this me?
It's the weird lighting in this place. I don't know what it is.
Fuck, they look like they're silver.
Yeah.
You want some food?
Yeah.
Reggie?
Yes. A meaty combo. I think you said yours is on the tray, by the way, Stokes.
Yeah, yeah, I'm grabbing it. Thank you, Gabriel.
We're having a very...
It's just not around.
We're having a very important drug meeting.
Oh,
what
okay.
The fuck, we were not?
We're just talking about the best ways to smoke ecstasy.
Smoking ecstasy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I take it in tablet form. I don't smoke that shit. Fuck.
Yeah, I can't say I've ever heard of smoking ecstasy.
Well, that we're just trying to, you know, make it so it's more popular.
Oh. Okay.
Like a vape.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Vape pen and ecstasy. Wait, do we even have a charge for ecstasy in the city?
I don't think we do. No.
That's no. Fucking weird.
No, when police find like the bottles on you, they don't even touch them. They don't know what they are. I don't think.
Well, the unknown ones, yeah, they do. There's a charge for that.
They definitely should.
There's definitely a charge for that.
I'm taking off me.
Yeah, there is a charge for it.
Yeah, the specific charge maybe, just for that. Hello, Benjamin.
Gone through my pockets. Don't know.
Yo, what's up? What's going on, man? Yeah.
Well, I'm just currently at Shrugway with Gabriel. What are you doing?
With Gabriel, what the fuck? Why him?
I was gonna ocean dump him.
Stupid things that cops are doing suddenly.
You're gonna ocean dump him?
Yeah.
For what?
I just got grabbed 7 Grand Theft Autos from scenes that a cop never went near.
I was just shit staring.
Yeah, they didn't respond.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
I'm chilling. I'm on the way to Mirror Park.
I think I just bullied fucking cops to sleep.
Of course I did, because it's. I won't.
You bullied cops? You know what the fuck did he do?
Yeah, but I especially if I know.
He was being a bit of a
dick. Definitely not fleeing.
Okay, so he was being a bit of a dickhead. We took him up to the dam, made him ride a push bike back. Yeah.
What did you do?
We took him up to the dam, made him ride a push bike back.
To the dam?
Yeah. Mirror Park.
And then what? And then he got mad, just went to sleep.
I think so. Well, he got in his car and he left.
He's probably pissed at you. Why would you do that to an endangered species?
I wanted to see a monkey on a bike. What's wrong with that? I see an issue here.
Why are you treating him like a circus animal, man?
Because he is.
Yo, I'm about to rob this cop, bro.
Wait, why are you gonna rob a cop? Relax. this is the cop that we drove here for, you dickhead.
Nah, I don't need any food.
Hey, what's up, officer?
Just finding out that officers are doing stupid shit.
Oh, wow. Really? No way. Shift 3 specific down bad, horrendous, shit. Idiotic.
Well, I don't think it's a shift 3 thing.
No.
Is it?
No.
This was shift 2.
No, it's shift 2.
Hello.
I think Benji's here to pick up his order.
What order?
He has a daily order. I forget what it is.
I just asked him what it is. If he wants food.
This pisses me off because this is one of my reports that was escalated to GTA.
Huh.
This should not have been GTA.
I spent an hour in the cells, then I still got 100 times served, 120 months in Bolingbroke. I'm sure you didn't want food while you're here, Benji.
Why should I force food on me?
Well, you have your daily order.
Because you know how hard it is to find food in the city? I'm like, I can help you right now.
I have food like every day I wake up.
Okay.
Yeah, you get the food from here because
it
gets delivered.
That one's probably fine. Because there was...
Reggie, what are we doing here, Reggie?
Oh, well,
Reggie's trying to do something to me.
Yeah, I was gonna
just hanging out.
I was gonna murder Gabriel in a bit.
Why are we murdering Gabriel? Nobody's gonna look for him.
Yeah, but I just figured we'd start a war with Marabuntas.
Start a war with Marabuntas.
Oh, that's great.
Reggie, step out for a second, Reggie. Step out for a second.
Okay, I'll be right back.
I'm heading out anyway.
What?
Why would you want a war with Marabuntas, man?
Because the boys need a warm up.
Anyway. Oh, shit.
Bye.
A warm up.
Yeah, the boys need a warm up. So we'll just go for the easy target for the warm up.
Well,
it's on the ground, Reggie. On the ground, Reggie.
Did you spit in it? You better not have. Thank you.
No, I paid for it. You fuck. There you go.
All right. So I figured that we'd take Gabriel around with us today, Benji, so Gabriel can experience what it's like being in a real gang for a change. it's like take your baby gangster to work day. What do you think?
You must go to sleep just laying in your bed. Just think, what am I going to do tomorrow? Who am I going to stir up?
This is our charity program, bro. Underprivileged.
Yep. Fuck you.
Underprivileged gangsters. We pluck you from the streets.
I don't even want to hit you. I want to hit this guy.